folks, here we are. Well, maybe they're coming for that big boom we heard. Let's go. Well, we're gonna go down through here. Well, we're here at Tucson Meet Yourself. It's Lowrider Cars Show and Shine. So, we always like to show car shows, and so here we are. Now, my head cam is on. It's on for recordings, whatever's gonna happen, so we'll see. But, I've spoke to these guys before. Some sharp old cars. Wow, this one's jacked up and wow. Now I'll probably get banned because I'm recording copyright music. Hot rods galore, folks. All up through here. FSU Customs. So these guys. There's the guys that own these cars. So, we really want to thank them. I don't know where my Webmasterson went, but. Well. We really like showing all these cars, so this will be a major segment. Oh, look at the metal flake on this pretty thing. Just goes on and on. Well, here's one people can write on their cars. So we'll put it on.
Can you write your name?
KRAZTV. Thank you. .com.
Good job, bud.
There we are.
All right, guys.
Thank you. The mobile chalkboard. And we're going down through here. Well, where did he go? Even Truly Nolan is in on the gag. Look at these gold-plated rims, folks. So this is one little segment of the Tucson Meet Yourself here today. And, yeah. There's a limo Volkswagen. Look at here. Real gorgeous. And incidentally, I was told by these folks that this is the oldest car club in America. I can believe that or not, but it may be well be true. Thanks for watching at KRAZ TV and Tucson Meet Yourself, and we're gonna go find other things as gorgeous as this. See you in a minute.